If he doesn't get a block there, I'll give a pass to the stats people because I thought he was trying to pass to Zubas. Oh, here's Henrik Sedin picking up the puck. Moving in, there might be a penalty shot here as Brodeur stopped him. Yes, yes. There will. Henrik Sedin's going to go one-on-one on Marty Brodeur, trying to give the Canucks a 3-0 lead.
And no complaints from the Devils bench on this one. Long pass goes over Colin White's stick. Now he's in trouble, so what's he do? He just chops Henrik Sedin down. White knows he missed that one, so what do? You take the guy down before Henrik Sedin has a chance.
Henrik's had one penalty shot, 0 for 1. He was foiled by Jonas Hiller. And Marty Brodeur has stopped 5 of 7 in his career. Here's Henrik in. Deeks scores! Last year's Art Ross winner as his first of the year, and the Canucks lead by 3.
Well, it's the fake wrist shot that freezes Marty Brodeur just enough. And Henrik Sedin, with good patience, goes by him. Comes in, fake wrist shot, right here, fake. And that just freezes Marty Brodeur enough so that Henrik Sedin can get by him on the back end. And Brodeur doesn't end up back far enough. He freezes just for a second, right there. And Henrik Sedin's able to drag it by him.